I just got the suspension installed in my Formula One cart, and it works awesome.